Hold on, I just got done cooking this brisket, and we just gotta cut into this bitch right here real quick. See that? Oh yeah. I can't wait to try some of this shit. Whew. I'll let you guys know how it tastes, but that is beautiful.